Oh yeah, I definitely know you. Where do I know you from?
Maybe he's in your spinning class. He looks like a spinner.
Honey, he's not a spinner. Oh God, it's driving me crazy. I know I've seen you somewhere before.
Is it from TV, do you think, or?
Oh, yes, I've got it. Yeah, you waited on me last time I was here. Duh.
Well, I left for a while to be one of the leads on CFI Hotlanta, so.
No way. I'm the black woman from Law and Honor, so.
You're so funny.
Thanks.
I'll have a Merlot. He wanted me to sign discharge papers.
Mrs. Corso, I'm sorry about the thing in the cafeteria.
It's easy to make jokes about him. You didn't know him before. You don't know that inside all that is the same man I've always known. It can make me laugh till I can't breathe. He's been trying to make you guys laugh all day, but you're too disgusted to even smile. Or joke with him. Make him feel like a person. I brought him here because I thought you would help him. But you're only making him feel worse. So, unless you want to tell me the next step to getting him out of here and home, I don't need to hear anything from you.
Must have ice cream, Mark.
You are gonna explode.
Yes, I am. And the first thing this baby's gonna say is thank you for that cool, sweet, wonderful ice cream, 2 o'clock.
All right, stay here.
So chocolate fudge on the bottom and mint double to the top.
Do you want a cup or a cone? What the hell is
I don't know.
Are you?
I'm fine. Are you okay?
Everyone's very sorry about what happened to Ron.
She isn't. That woman. She had him so confused. Back home, he never drank more than 2 beers. He liked to see the world fresh and clear. And then he comes here and he starts being with her and drinking and taking drugs. And I know about you. You're the one who got her up the last time she killed somebody. So if it wasn't for you, Ryan would be alive. How do you live with yourself?
In a town with no opportunities, ain't gonna lie.
Hey.
It's a tuner phrase.
It's bad grammar.
I'm trying to connect with the kids.
We could still connect with proper English.
Okay. I'm not gonna lie.
It's after midnight, Mike.
What do you want me to tell her?
To go someplace else. Bye. Sergeant Mike, he's gonna kill her.
What happened?
They were throwing things at each other. He had a gun. He means it.
Then we need to call the police.
What? No! They'll kick me out!
Let me handle this, all right? I'm all she's got.
You can't go over there again. The man is gonna kill you.
I'll be fine. Come on, Victoria.
She wanted to be a Gamma Delta Gamma. She wanted to be my little sis, but neither of those things was gonna happen until we took care of her business.
Who told you that Robin was a virgin?
She did, during the mirror ceremony.
Is that what you guys call a virgin sacrifice?
Nobody was gonna make her do anything she didn't want to.
Well, what do you call switching out her allergy inhaler?
Setting the mood?
Guess you couldn't be bothered with any contraindications.
Contra, huh?
The fine print that you didn't bother to read before you made the swap.
You killed that girl.
It was just an accident.
That you caused.
You gotta be kidding. You can't pin this on me.
Turn around. Turn around.
Well, at least she went with a smile on her face. We can still be really good friends. We'll just be together a lot less, like almost never.
Are you breaking up with me?
What? No! Break up? Silly.
Are you breaking up with me?